I was in the bottom three twice, so I just wanted to come out here with a bang, and to hear the judges say that I deserve to be here and that I'm blossoming is great, because that's what I've been trying to do the whole time.
It's good news for Katie Stevens. She was in the bottom three last couple of weeks and has bounced back this week. Hugs from the other contestants. Welcome back to American Idol. Thanks for picking us this evening. Good to be with you live, bringing you the songs of Lennon and McCartney. And here's what the gang had to say about our friend. Thank you for dressing up, sir. Our friend Andrew. Take a look.
Dreezy. Andrew, that's my homie. That's my main PIC, partner in crime.
I always want to spend time with him because he cracks me up consistently.
Probably the goofiest contestant here.
He has this energy about him that he can make us all laugh.
The only problem I have with you right now is, as a person, you come over as very boring.
It does make me mad when Simon says Andrew has no personality.
I think out of everybody here, he has the most personality.
It feels good knowing that all the Idol contestants support me.
Andrew, he's become one of my, like, best friends, and a lot of it has to do with the fact that a Hollywood week, he was roomed with me. He came in the room, we literally, I swear, like 10 seconds into sitting there, we just started picking up the guitar and started playing, and we've been friends ever since. I feel like he's one of my friends from home. It's cool. I'm glad he's here.
Tonight I'm singing Can't Buy Me Love, and I put a little cool twist on it, nothing too much. I didn't want to, you know, do that to a legendary song or anything, so it should be fun. I'm just going to, like I did before, just have fun with it and be me in the song.
Here he is for you live with Can't Buy Me Love. It is Andrew Garcia.
I buy you a diamond ring, my friend, if it makes you feel all right. I'll get you anything, my friend, if it makes you feel all right. And I don't care too much for money, cause money can't buy me love, can't buy me love. Everybody tells me so, can't buy me love. No, 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 I give you all I've got to give if you say you love me too. I may not have a lot to give, but what I got, I'll give to you. And I don't care too much for money, cause money can't buy me love, can't buy me love. Everybody tells me so, can't buy me love. No, no, no. So I don't want no diamond ring, and I'll be satisfied. Tell me that you want the kind of things that money just can't buy. And I don't care too much for money, cause money can't buy me love. Everybody tells me so, can't buy me love. No, no, no.
So listen, I think it was a really solid performance. I wasn't jumping up and down, but I think you sounded good singing. It was an interesting arrangement. A little corny at times for me, you know, because it was so pop, and you got a little bit more soul in you. But, you know, all in all, I think it was okay. It was all right.
Thanks, man. Thanks.
I thought, first of all, you can buy love. But I think that... Am I right, Simon?
That was good.
I think it was the perfect song choice for you, and it was a lot of fun, and I loved it.
Thank you.
I want to love it for Andrew. But I just don't know that I've seen anything new from you this week that I don't already know. And I want to see more, and I'm not sure if people loved it Okay, all right. I'm not sure people were digging it so much because they just love the song. I think you could have done more with your interpretation. I did like the breakdown, though. I thought that was
hot.
That was good.
I love it.
That was classic Andrew. Just love that.
Yeah, it's, you know, we've said this a lot. You know, when you go to a wedding and the guitarist, not the lead singer, sings a song, because the problem with that performance was, is that I think I know what you were trying to do with the guitar, but then you had the band behind you completely overpowering the whole arrangement, which made actually very corny and, once again, old-fashioned and, unfortunately, irrelevant.
That's why I like the breakdown.
So I think you and the band together kind of got this all wrong tonight. Sorry.
I know that you've been sort of trying to find your way a little bit and felt like you had some momentum coming into this week. Did you capitalize on that this week, you think?
I mean, I had fun, like, so I love the breakdown, too, so...
What do you make of what Karen Simon was saying? And Simon called it corny.
I don't know, maybe because I was smiling or something. I don't know. That was corny, then. Dang, I'm corny.
If you want to vote for Andrew, the number is 1-866-503. 1-866-436-5703, or you can text the word vote to 5703. Don't do